Once upon a time, in a forest clearing on the edge of Queen Jade's kingdom, lived a mischievous little pixie named Willow. Willow spent her days watching the greedy queen and her spoiled daughter Violet rule with absolute power, and she would dream of a day when she would be queen. She knew her time would come, so she sat patiently and waiting for the moment in which she could manipulate the right people to get what she wanted. She was a mischievous little pixie, indeed. Thank you.
there's a lot of emotions that go through it. It's exciting because it's the end, and everything that we put into it is worth it, I guess. It's also sad because everything we've done is gone now, and we have to say bye to everyone. Nervous because we don't know what's going to happen. So it's just a mixture of emotions. This is the time to show my love and passion for dance, and to just love every second of it.
This is the time we can prove to everyone that our dance team has worked really hard and that we can accomplish awesome things.
Don't stand there, you're gonna make me cry. Huh? So don't stand there.
She's great in the show.
Okay. This is a time for me to show. I don't know. To show other people how dance has changed my life completely. And this is a time to give it everything because this time could be my last time. You probably couldn't hear anything I just said.
I love Pacers. It's always so much fun. I look forward to coming to seventh period every day because all those girls in there are my friends and I consider them my family. And they always just put me in such a good mood. Everybody's so positive and sweet. And I just love being on stage with them because it's just such a great experience. And it's like I'm performing with my family.
This is a time that I get to dance with those who mean a lot, who mean the world to me, and experience something that not very many girls get to. And, you know, see what it's like on the other side of the curtain.
Well, obviously there was like the nerves, the anxiety. I was scared to mess up, but just because we've worked so hard, like we've been through so much. But once it was all said and done, like it doesn't even matter if you messed up. It's just like the experience of getting to go through this with all your grip. Like my best friends are all here, just dancing on stage. You just really feel the moment and you no longer even realize that there's an audience there just because you're living the scene, you're living the part that you're playing. I didn't feel like I was performing. I just felt like I was living through it.
This is the time I've been waiting my whole life for. I've wanted to be a pacesetter since I was a little bitty at the junior pacesetter clinic, and now I'm finally here as the colonel, my final show, and it's just been an amazing experience, and I wouldn't have had it any other way.
I've been waiting for my dreams to turn into something I could believe in, and looking for that magic rainbow on the horizon. I couldn't see it until I let go, gave in to love, and watched all the bitterness burn. Now I'm coming alive, body and soul, feeling my world start to turn. And I'll taste every moment and live it out loud. I know this is the time, this is the time to be more than a name or face in the crowd. I know this is the time. And vanished into the air, left me in pieces, but now I'm rising from the ashes, finding my wings, and all that I needed was there all along, within my reach, as close as the beat of my heart.
Darby, and I'm the director of the Cloak. Victoria Allen. Darby, we just want to take a second to thank our awesome directors. We wouldn't have been able to do any of this without them. So thank you to Ms. Boyd and Ms. McCarroll. We would also lastly like to thank our behind the scenes, you never really see them, our amazing managers, Amber and Julie. So I don't think
most of the work. So they're beautiful. Thank you so much for supporting.